Our participant, Richard, was offered a blind choice of trick or treat. His trick started when he collapsed in a photo booth in London. Although he doesn't know it, he and that photo booth have travelled 1,429 miles and are now in Marrakesh. He has been asleep for 13 hours, but when he awakes, not a second will have passed in his mind. Whilst he was asleep, an anonymous envelope containing his passport, his return flight details, and